So what is storm signal number 4? Philippine public storm signal number 4 means that you will have sustained winds of up to 171 to 220 kilometers per hour within the next 12 hours. As for the open sea, waves can go higher than 14 meters in height, and storm surges can go as high as 2 to 3 meters in coastal areas. Now for the physical structural changes, there can be very heavy damage to high-risk structures, heavy damage to medium-risk structures, and moderate damage to low-risk structures. There can be considerable damage to structures made out of light materials. Now, up to 75% of these structures can be totally or be partially destroyed. And it's estimated that there can be complete roof structure failures. Many houses of medium-built materials can be unroofed, with some of them having collapsed walls. Now, there can be extensive damage to roofs and windows. Now, houses made out of first-class materials may only be partially damaged. However, signs and billboards in an area with a declared public storm signal number 4 may be blown down, with winds going as high as 220 kilometers per hour. You can expect extensive damage to vegetation. You can expect banana plantations, coconut plantations, rice and corn crops to have severe losses. And trees like mango trees, ipil ipil, and other similar trees can be downed. For the automatic cancellation, classes in all levels are suspended or canceled. Likewise, work in government and private offices are canceled and suspended. This is because debris flying at 175 to 220 kilometers per hour may instantly kill a person. And it's best advised to stay indoors. Now, for our frontline emergency workers, they are advised to exercise caution and put their own safety first, especially if they are tasked to do search and rescue. And that's it for public storm signal number 4. If you want to know more about the other Philippine public storm signals, you can do so by clicking on any of the cards included in this YouTube video. I've also included a call to action annotation on this YouTube video for those using desktop PCs. If you're on mobile and you can't find the click to action or the cards, you can find the links of those videos on the description box below. And since you're here on YouTube, I suggest you also click that subscribe button so that you get updated on more on the health emergency topics. I am Dr. Zero Melia, and if you're on Facebook, I'm at facebook.com/zeromelia, and on Twitter at twitter.com/zeromd. Thank you very much for watching. Mabuhay!